I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set your iPhone or iPad to stop charging above 80%. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap Battery in this menu. The next screen shows you battery options. Step 3. Tap Charging. The charging screen is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Charge Limit section. Hold your finger against the circle on the slider in this section and then move it down to 80%. Going forward, your iPhone or iPad will stop charging above 80%, which is a great way to preserve your device's battery life over the longer term. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.